the quality of football. Technically, is also lacking. In terms of comparison to the people we want to compete with, we can have better football compared to the neighbors, compared to the people we have. But right now, the country is demanding, after qualifying to AFCON, the country is demanding better performances, competing at the continent, is demanding having players in the top leagues in the world, is demanding having our clubs playing in the final competitions of Africa. We have taken the market expectation to a different level. And we must answer the questions that are being asked. So we lack financially, we lack technically, but we are also lacking other factors that would help those two to improve, amongst them infrastructure. There was an unfortunate incident of one of the club chairman, Mr. Kasinje, with the game of Vipers. And I want to approach it from this angle. We all have emotions, members. We do have emotions. Football is a game of emotions. Like I said, it's a game of mistakes at the same time. And indeed, there was a mistake that everybody saw that was committed by the referee. And that is why what I've been informed, that even the red card which was given was rescinded. It was a mistake that was done. The motivation of the mistake being committed can be investigated. Was it intended? Was it a mistake? That is a totally different matter. And it should be investigated. But when one of our club chairpersons comes out and fails to control the emotions, the challenge we get is that we have a product. For me, it's not about emotions, because we are all emotional.